No?
Oh, look at Rudy sitting there. Oh my. Just too cute. There's Mr. Baxter. Baxter goes to his new home tonight with his brother Mitch. Oh, that's what Mitch did. He climbed up there. Oh, look at this. One last little hangout together. The tuxedo mob. You guys, you're just too cute. You're just too cute. Too cute and too attacky. Baxter's case. Hi, babies. Rudy. Rudy, that means to look up. Rudy. Thank you, Mr. Patootie. Thank you for cooperating eventually. Oh, and little Mitch. What are we gonna do without our fluffy orange guy? No, and his purry little face. Hey, baby, we're gonna miss you guys. Just like we're missing Big Jimmy. And Nornie. But you guys are gonna do great in your new home, just like Nornie and Jimmy are. Or Odin and Arya are. Just got some wonderful pictures and updates on Facebook about Odin. The kitten formerly known as Jimmy. Spent the night in the bathroom with his mum. Peeking through the door with Lucius, his new brother, talking to each other. When one would go away, the other one would call them back. And things were going so well that in the morning, Megan let Jimmy out and he's been running around playing with Lucius, his new brother. And they've been having a great time. So there's pictures of them playing with a cat catcher that we gave them and Jimmy making his way up. Sorry, Odin making his way up Lucius's cat tree. So, two success stories so far. Yes, fitting into new homes. Way to go, everybody, so far. So, but we know Baxter and Mitch are going to be fine because they're going together and they get along great. And they're super cute together. And their new mommy and daddy just love them. And yes, they do. Have to go see little Tasia. I always hate to wake her up. Sleepy little girl. Hi, sleepy little girl. Hi, cutie little pie. Hi. Oh, are you purring? Oh, Tasia. I don't think I've heard you purr yet. Of course, your brother's got to come in and hassle you while you're purring and sleeping. Oh, nice headbutt on the camera there, Rudy. Yes. Baxter, are you going to purr for us? Or are you just going to bite my hand? Yeah, he's a bitey guy. Oh. Thought I heard a rumble or two. Look at that face. Oh, what a Baxter face. Hi. Quit attacking the camera. Goodest little bad baby ever. Yes, you. Nice one, Mitch. Okay, well, I think I'll keep this one shorter because I don't want to rile these little crazies up. They seem so relaxed. So bye-bye, Baxter. Be the good boy. Be the good tuxedo boy. Just play and have fun and grow up healthy. Have a nice long life. Be good to your mommy and daddy. Your brother Mitch. Don't destroy the house too badly. Okay, Baxter? Keep bebopping. Hang on to that goatee. Yeah, there it is, that little goatee. Yes. Where's my Mitch? Come on up here, baby. Okay, we'll say hi to you. Oh, Mitch. You're going to entertain us as we say goodbye. Oh, Mitch. You just stay forever orange, okay? Yeah. You just grow up big and fluffy and gorgeous and happy. Look after your Baxter. Be nice to your mom and dad. Make sure they send us lots of photos. Maybe a movie or two. Lots of nice updates. Here's Mitch at Easter. Here's Mitch at Christmas with his Santa hat on. Here's Mitch at Easter doing an Easter egg hunt. Here's Mitch at Halloween, trick-or-treating. Getting all kind of catnip toys at Halloween time. Here's Mitch on his birthday, eating tuna cake. Those kind of updates. Yes, look at you. Super cute. Super cute. Oh, come on. Oh, don't bite me so much. Don't bite me so... Okay, well, you're never going to be able to bite me again, so after today. Can you do that again? Rolling around, purring, biting at me. Well, I guess we're going long on this one. Wah, come on up here. Here we go. Down to four. Last group shot of the four of them. No, Mitch is having nothing to do with it. Maybe because Tayshia was licking Rudy's butt. Well, look at all that food. Mommy must have just fed you. Okay. Bye, Baxty. My Baxter Street boy. Love you, baby. Yes. Love you, baby. Oh. Bye, Mitch. Love you, too. Just don't have a poo. Okay, everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.